Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm John and welcome to sunny Gibraltar. Where do you think we're going today? We are going to see monkeys. Yes, we were invited to monkeys. I'm just joking. So we are going today with my dad, and also I'm inviting you, my friends, to come together with us to see the monkeys. And we're going through one of the shortcuts, one of my favorite way of doing it, go through referendum steps. You can see them behind me. The steps which are painted with Union Jack. So, flag, right? So it's right behind me there. I just made a stop here. So if you are coming to Gibraltar and you don't want to walk because it's a quite... And of course there's lots of cars when I'm starting making the video. And it gets noisy. It was a very, very quiet minute ago. So you can get here by bus. I just noticed there is a bus stop number one here, so you can see it, because I know many of you are interested to know. Here's my dad, so he's get really tired walking, because we walked all the way from the bottom main street to the steps. So this is the bus stop which cost called number one, as you can see, and Flat Bastion Road. So it's a request stop. Except, I don't know, it says towards marketplace via city center, so you would have to really ask on the way to the steps, the buses, if they have a stop here, because maybe this one will take you back to the center and might not take you here. So, but just in case, this is a bus stop, and there is another bus stop out there. Maybe that one you have to come out from and go to the stairs. So you can see that that's our stairs, and we are going up there, and it's going to be straight into the rock. Where are the monkeys? Yay! If you haven't seen one of my videos which I was making on my other channel, Gibraltar Today it's called, I was making a video of this pretty house with lots of interesting little things and details, with gnomes and parrots and plates on the walls. And I had a parrot before, I think, here, but I can't see it today. Maybe the owners are not at home. Oh yeah, they have very you see, very, very angry doggy here. So beware. So, and yeah, this is quite nice. I thought it was quite cool at the entrance. You have quite cool house, you see, like really nice. And yeah, here we go. These are the steps, and we are going to meet monkeys, because my dad is like, oh, let's go see monkeys. I said, okay, let's go see monkeys. Okay, today is really warm and it's not very windy, so we are going to the monkeys. Okay guys, we made a little stop here so I can show you a little bit of the views. You probably seen a lot of videos from Gibraltar with beautiful views like this, but these are some secret spots which are not much of the secrets anymore. More and more people find out about this place and walking, but yeah, lots of stairs, you see, all the way. We went from Marina Bay, you see, look, from there we walked all the way through the old town, from the old streets, right to the top here, and we will continue our way up there. You see, it's not very good stairs, so that's why if you have difficulties so walking, this might be not suitable for you guys, so you really need to be fit. Okay, we made another stop at Devil's Gap Battery, 1902. There's a one. And another one on the other side. And with the views again. Look at these beautiful views. So, so pretty. Ah, that is like really, really nice. And so warm and quiet, and it's not even windy today. So good. But we get really hot. I don't know if we're gonna make it to the monkeys, to be honest, because it's so hot. Super, super, super hot. Ooh. Okay. Hello. I thought you'd like come to see some monkeys. But I don't know. So what is this? Chicken? Just came to say hi. Do you wanna say hi? Hello? And she's like, she was like scared of us, and then she came to us and I was scared again. I think she is like, she wants to get to know us but scared at the same time. Are you scared? Are you? Okay, okay. I'm gonna leave you in peace. Okay. Oh, by the way, we just walked through there from Devil's Battery, and essentially now it's not free. I think it was free before. I just can't remember. It was a long time ago, but I'm sure it was free. So now it's the entry fee out there. So yeah, it's a bit more views. Okay. And we have a cable car. It's a middle, and we're nearly there. The dense monkey's den. I'm just like saying that, like, don't leave the bags like this. We have our tops there because it got really hot. But we're not there yet. So yeah. Okay, guys, we are in ape's den, in the house of the monkeys of the rock, barbarian macaques, and nobody home. Knock, knock. Hello, where are you? Where is the? Where are the owners of the house? Where are they? I don't know. Not even one. Are they not hungry? Or maybe they get hot. I don't know where they're hiding. So that's the den, and I'm just like, you know, we don't have any monkeys. Kind of disappointed. Where are they? We're not going to see any monkeys today. Where are the monkeys? I guess we need to go a little bit higher because, you know, we made it all the way up just to say hello to the monkeys. But they're not here. I mean, so guys, it's just us and some tourists. No monkeys. Okay. We are walking to looking for the monkeys. Okay, welcome to the monkey's house. While we don't have the owners, we can have a tour. So here is your swimming pool. Here you go. Nice swimming pool. Here is your playing ground. So yeah, you can play. And of course, the most of all, uninterrupted, correct? Yeah, beautiful views. Wow, that's a beautiful home, you know. Right here on the edge of the rock. And another level, we just been there with more playground down there, and the kitchen you saw earlier, also with beautiful, beautiful uninterrupted views. Amazing. Would you like to live here? Oh yeah, I think these monkeys are very lucky ones. And they have few levels, more stairs and more playground for little monkeys, which are not home today. All of them. Where did they go, I wonder? Why are they not home? So strange. Oh my goodness, look at my dad. He is running. He wants to take the stairs all the way up. He hopes that the monkeys will be out there. I'm just like, no, please. Shall we not go today? Shall we go the other day? I can't. He's unstoppable. Man, look at him. He's unstoppable. I'm saying, like, you know, you really need to be careful because I will not be able to carry you all the way down. He wants to go all the way up. All the way up, you know? Not many young people will do this. And he's an age. And look, he's running right to the top. That's the desperation, you see? To see the monkeys. Everything he would do just to see the monkeys. Taking the stairs, walking the mountains, the rock, climbing. He still wants to see the monkeys. It's a bit of the views of the monkey's house from the stairs. Okay, we finally found the monkey. It's kind of, that's why I'm like, I don't know, shall we go up? It's like, it's following these people, look at that. It's chasing them. And it stopped now and they're like scared to go. Yeah, what is he going to do? Is he going to do anything? Yeah. I think the monkey is now like saw us and kind of thinking like to go to us now. I think it's like she's going over here. Gonna take all the attention to us now. Okay. Okay. Вы только это не трогайте, а то куснет еще. Okay. Держитесь, они пакеты любят, вы пакет перед собой лучше. I'm just saying that to move away the the bag because they like to take your bags from you. Okay, I think it's just like trying to be sitting now and looking at us like, hello. Where is all your family? Hey, are you checking out your premises? Yeah. Okay. We decided to continue walk because my dad said it was not enough. He wants to see more monkeys. One monkey was not enough. So we are going all the way up. Can you believe it? I mean, I didn't do it myself last time. And most of people are usually just going down. And we are going up. And then we for somehow would have to go back down. And I have to take the stairs again. Oh, my dad, are you crazy really? You really want to kill me? Because honestly, that is not easy. And it's hot. And we have really warm, warm, hot tops. And I'm not used to it, you know. I haven't been exercising too much for this challenge. And there is no way to sit in the middle, so yeah, I think that is like having a bit of rest. Oh yeah, old people, really? Don't take old people on the trips. Don't leave me here, please. We are going, we are keep going. Here. Okay, we have another one staring at us. I don't know. I'm just like, you know, slowly he's looking for some friends while he's doing this. We're like not doing anything. Okay, just have fun, man. He decided to go down. Sure? Yeah, that says they have really big teeth. Yeah, that, you know, they do have big teeth. So, we are not gonna play with them. Okay, guys, so we are resting again. And I think we're not gonna make it today. Because we looked from here and it's not that many monkeys up there. So we must be even further. But we just can't make it anymore. We're just so tired because, we look, I'm like dressed up so much. And it's very hot and I have nothing to wear on my head, so I'm like kind of like get like really really hot on my head, and the same dad also is dressed up a bit too much. We have sweaters and no caps, and we have just a small bottle of water, so we just like think maybe it's better just stop for now because we need a little bit of exercising, you know. I thought we'll just walk a little bit today and we'll go back next day, and the other day we'll exercise a bit, started to get used to it, and then we can make it all the way up. But and taking the stairs, I mean, honestly, I said it's madness because they're very narrow, and usually people just walk down, not the up. So we will try to do it next day, I think. Yeah, so we saw two monkeys. It's a bonus at least, so dad is happy at least. So actually it's a third monkey for him, because another one we saw on the road when we were driving. Where did you see it? I think where the both worlds, around there somewhere, it was on the road. Yeah, like really big one, and just walking on the road, you know, not scared of any cars or anything. So it's his so he saw three monkeys already. So okay, next time we will see more. Okay, this is another swimming pool, and it is right in the kitchen. Here's the kitchen, and here's our owners. They are back to have a bit of a lunch. They're having a lunch. Yeah, ignoring us. Сейчас, подождите, он куда? Okay, someone is going to have a bit of a bath? No? Oh, no, it's like coming to say hi to us. Okay, hello. Yeah, we are here in your kitchen. I think like he's like telling us maybe we should go now. Had enough of us watching them eating. Okay, guys, so it was monkey's den. room tour, house tour of Monkey's House here in Gibraltar. I hope you enjoyed our tour. I want to say thank you to the owner of the house for letting us to actually have a tour around it. And thank you for watching. Please come again and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!